Keith Moon, the drummer of The Who, was known for his exuberant drumming and eccentric behavior. He joined the band in 1964 and played on all their albums and singles until his death in 1978. In the photos, he is seen hanging out with other celebrities such as Ronnie Lane, Vivian Stanchel, Mickey Dolenz, Olivia Newton-John, and Mark Volman from The Turtles. These photos offer a glimpse into the rock star's life and his interactions with other famous figures.